and I'm Bhishma, and today we will be presenting to you our project on mosquito eradication. It is titled Zero Mosquitoes under the subfield Health and Cleanliness. Keeping in mind the alarming rate of the spread of diseases like dengue, we have made an effort to wipe mosquitoes off the face of the earth.
Mosquitoes have almost become a threat to human society. Even a small mosquito bite can put us to bed for days together. We all have strived to find a solution to this problem, but at the end, we all know that we are responsible to it in some way or the other. So, mosquitoes breed in stagnant water, and we have developed this idea where we make the stagnant water itself unsuitable for mosquitoes to breed in. Rishka will show you how.
So, this is a plant, and we all know that after watering it, either inside the plate or in the potted plant itself, the water remains stagnant for a while and until it is absorbed by the soil. So, we have devised a way to make this stagnant water unsuitable for mosquitoes to breed in. So, this is the plant with mud below it. I'll spray the repellent on the leaves now. Thus, after this, when it either rains or when I'm going to water the plant, the repellent seeps into the water along with the soil, and it makes the stagnant water which is formed here unsuitable for mosquitoes to breed in because it contains the repellent. Even the water that might be inside the plate, because the water has got deposited here, this too will be unsuitable for mosquitoes to breed in since it contains the repellent. Now let me tell you the science behind this. This spray contains lavender, citronella and eucalyptus, which contain one common component called limonene. Limonene affects mosquitoes by damaging their respiratory systems.
We all know about DEET, which is diethyltoluamide, which is a really effective component which is better than other mosquito repellents. But studies have shown that linalool has all the same effects as DEET on mosquito olfactory system.
Now let me give you a live demonstration of our spray. Here is the mosquito. Now I'm going to spray the repellent inside the cover. There. The mosquito is now dead. Thus, this is how our spray works. We have also conducted surveys in homes after spraying this, and we have found out that people really like the spray. It has been very effective and it repels mosquitoes. We have also made home sprays which can be used inside the house, and they affect mosquitoes by killing them instantly. They contain an effective mosquito repelling agent each. We have made sprays of lavender, citronella, eucalyptus, lemongrass and many other natural mosquito repelling agents.
We have also developed these roll-ons, which are both solid, which are both in the solid and the liquid forms. They too have the same ingredients as mentioned above. And they also work on our skin just the same way and always keep us away from mosquitoes and also give out a heavenly fragrance.
This is the solid roll-on which we have created. It contains an assortment of camphor, eucalyptus and many other natural mosquito repellent agents that keep you safe wherever you go and tackle mosquitoes in their own way. These can be applied to the skin and they cause no harm at all. These are the liquid roll-ons. These can be applied to both the clothes and the skin.
So thank you for watching our presentation, and we hope that you liked it.